When Apple announced its 2018 lineup of iPhones last month, one thing was clear. The brand is getting bigger with top-of-the-line innovations in the premium and luxury smartphone market, dictating the rules for its rivals. For an Indian smartphone user, carrying an iPhone has always been a style statement, irrespective of the price. Most of us still look at Apple like owning a Ferrari, but those who are in the Apple ecosystem for years now, how it feels to own an iPhone and the experience is matchless. The hardware is what keeps Apple top on the chart, and with three new iPhones, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max and iPhone XR. The Cupertino-based giant has brought an amazing camera, A12 Bionic processor and more storage, all screen and no buttons. iPhone XS with 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage costs ₹99,900. 4GB and 256GB variant is priced at ₹114,900. And the 4GB with 512GB variant will come for ₹134,900. Let us see what the 4GB plus 512GB variant has to offer. Love at first sight, we must say. Although there is no radical design change, the stainless steel frame and glass back with 5.8-inch OLED display and Super Retina HD screen allow for a good grip and ideal size of a smartphone that fits in your palm. The device houses the groundbreaking A12 Bionic chip, 12-megapixel plus 12-megapixel dual rear camera and 7-megapixel front camera. Sensing the growing love among the millennials for smartphone photography, iPhone XS has brought some great innovation to its camera system. For example, scenes like a person with a backlit background or a subject in deep open shade of a building in a city can now be captured in high precision. The camera has capabilities like advanced depth segmentation using the neural engine, advanced bokeh quality in portrait mode photos, and dynamic depth of field that is user adjustable in the Photos app. Blue skies were not washed out and the image in low light conditions worked great. In a nutshell, a true camera smartphone that matches a DSLR, and you do not definitely need a digital compact camera anymore. Security has always been core to Apple iPhones, and iPhone XS is no different. The technology that enables Face ID is some of the most advanced that Apple has ever created. The iPhone XS gave us a full day battery life with moderate to heavy usage. The device supports wireless charging and lightning connector can be used for fast charging. iPhone XS has a rating of IP68 and is splash, water and dust resistant. The device is also resistant to accidental spills from common liquids such as soda, beer, coffee, tea and juice. The dual SIM device has an eSIM apart from space for one nano SIM. An eSIM is a digital SIM that allows you to activate a cellular plan from your carrier without having to use a physical nano SIM. Currently, Jio and Airtel are offering eSIM in India. Siri shortcuts and screen time helps users manage their time spent on the device. Let us see what does not work. Apart from its price, nothing appears out of sync with the iPhone XS. Apple CEO Tim Cook aptly said that the new iPhones replace digital camera, video camera, and music players, so you get three devices in one. It is how you should also look at the iPhone XS. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.